So these are the defending champions. This is the Seke South. Won the festivals last year in Choral. They are here to defend it. The big question is, can they?
conference music champions. That is the mark. That is indeed the standard. Seke South. What a performance. This is one of the acts whenever you are at a choral music festival that you always look forward to. What a powerful performance. Immaculately dressed in African attire. What more do you need from a choir? They've always proved it at the highest stage that they can perform. This is what we have grown accustomed to when it comes to Seke South. Great music, music and art. It's greatest. Hope that you're enjoying. Woodington, Chimbanda, great to see that you're watching. We have a hotel. Faro Kanyama. So is Sharon Changazo. Great to know that you are indeed watching the live coverage from Cranbourne United Methodist Church. Don't forget to like the page. Zimbabwe East Anno Conference, the United Methodist Church, Zimbabwe East Anno Conference. This is where all the live footage of this year's festivals is happening. I can see social media is going absolutely crazy. Seke South is indeed raising the temperatures here. One would be asking, is this the performance that we're waiting for? Ernest Mukunga in Australia. Good to see that you are watching. Greetings from Zimbabwe to you who is in Australia. I know that you really miss these festivals. I hope that you've settled well in Australia. We are indeed live here. Don't move an inch from your seat. It's an ekurarama. Good to see that you're watching. This is the place to be. Don't get off your couch.
Sweet place.
for joining us. We are still live here. Wait for the next presentation. Reverend Choral, great to see that you are watching from the United Kingdom. Good to see you.
Number three,